And with this guitar, this dude could blow up the whole world.
Thank you.